This new building, which is about caring for patients, has come about through the breadth of vision and the generosity of hundreds and hundreds of people.
This is the first time that Pauline and I have entered this building, and it's the biggest thrill to be here. And the amount of detail that they have put in compared to the what I would call the older style hospital is absolutely astounding.
We're just so happy that everything's come together, from the external facade to the internal detailing. It's a really, really satisfying project.
Today is a great day in the history of Cabrini Health as we officially open the Gandel Wing. The work is 16 weeks ahead of schedule and also ahead of budget.
To deliver a project at the speed that we have, to the quality that we have, is a big undertaking. It takes a big team effort, but it also takes a lot of support from Cabrini and our consultants, and they've been all tremendous as well on the journey.
Thank you for gifting the Gandel Wing to our community as a place they can come in their time of need, knowing they will receive the best of care.
I am so proud to see the result. I think it's beyond description because of the warmth and the kindness and everything about Cabrini. We're just very proud to be members and be able to help them.
I'm sure that I speak on behalf of all of those involved with creating this building when I say that it has been an honour and a privilege. We know and feel good that tens of thousands of people will benefit from it. It gives us satisfaction and rightly makes us feel proud of the Gandel Wing of Cabrini Hospital.
Everyone responded saying that they thought it was such a great hospital. In fact, it didn't feel like a hospital, and was going to set a new benchmark, which is what the original brief was. So to actually have people say that immediately and with sincerity was really, really pleasing.
We know you have given and continue to give generously because of your awareness of the importance of Cabrini, and we thank each and every one of you for your generosity.
We've built 11 stories up and down, 4 in the ground and 7 above, within very close proximity to the existing hospital. And what that means is there's a huge amount of communication that's required between all stakeholders in the local area. And so it's been a really big team effort by multiple people to deliver this project to the very, very high quality it is in the speed that it's been delivered. So we're very, very proud of what we've produced.
It's just such a privilege to be in this amazing medical and patient caring environment.
The atmosphere is absolutely astounding. It's a much, much warmer and much more friendly than I could have ever imagined a hospital could be.
We acknowledge you, we thank you, and we honour you.